Fairy Grace, life is beautiful. Life is beautiful, Fairy Grace.
Life is beautiful. Life is a celebration of life. And on our path, we will experience sunny days and dark nights. We will have moments when we feel like we want them to last forever, and moments where we wish they never existed. But if we take the good and the bad in everything we experience and tie it together, we will see that it creates you, and you make life beautiful. Contest chair, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome guests. If I may use the whimsical art of balloon twisting to tie in my message that life is beautiful. We all have a purpose and a calling in this life. This represents our road. It's the road less traveled. Actually, it's the road never traveled on before you. Nor will it be traveled on after you leave. Why? Because we are each given a specific purpose and path in this life that no one else can walk but you. Now our path will intersect with others, and they'll cross over, and sometimes our path will become parallel with others as we walk with them for a time, for a season, or perhaps for a lifetime. But nonetheless, your path is still your very own to walk, because your unique DNA has the power to release its blessings, has the ability to unlock its treasures, and where the secrets of life will only be revealed to you. So what do you do with those blessings, with those treasures, with those revelations? Well, you share them with the world. And that makes life beautiful. Now this represents our sunny days. You see, the faithful sun rises every morning. It brings with it warmth and light, and it shines bright on everything and everyone it touches. So you too rise every morning, fulfilling your path and your destiny. You are a light to someone that maybe has lost their path. You bring warmth just by a hug and a touch to someone in great need. And you shine brightest when you are doing your calling and walking your path. As this represents our sunny days, mine was when I spontaneously eloped with my husband at the Renaissance Festival. I got to wear a corset. It's about the only time it's appropriate. And then shortly thereafter, we celebrated another sunny day, the birth of our son. The corset might have something to do with it. So what is your sunny day? We need to know what they are. We need to celebrate them, because sunny days make life beautiful. This represents you. You see, we are all unique. There are 7 billion people in the world. There are 7 billion different fingerprints. But even as unique as we are, and as our paths are one of a kind, I have experienced that life has its ups and downs like a roller coaster, and twists and turns that I didn't expect, and times that I thought life would just bring me down to my knee and break me in half. But it did not break me, it made me. I am a survivor of the good and the bad. Do you have any other survivors here? Yeah. We are all a survivor of something, of some things. Like this little guy, be positive. No matter what you're going through in life, know that it is beautiful. And part of its beauty is what this represents, a little love. You see, this is what we need for life. We need to receive the beauty and the love. love that life wants to give you. It's not selfish. This, on the other hand, represents the love that you need to give to the world because the world needs it. Now, this balloon represents quite the opposite of sunny days. This balloon represents the divorce, the loss of a loved one, the times our dreams did not take flight. This is a darkness that will consume you if you do not let it go. You see, what are you holding on to? Those dark moments, those dark nights, those tragedies, those unthinkable, we all have survived them. And you see, if we don't let them go, they will overshadow our path so we don't know where to go. They will tell us we are ugly and have no purpose and have no self-worth. The lies, the dark nights will overshadow the sunny days. Take those dark nights in. It's a souvenir. Let them go. Let them go and realize that you need to take yourself and know your self-worth today. You need to take those sunny days and turn them into memories and a symbol of infinity. And then wrap them around yourself. And you will see that with sunny days, you can fly. And take that love and wrap it around your heart, your very being, your soul, your dreams. And like little antennas, let it be your guide. Let it guide you back on your path and on your purpose. And when you attach yourself to your unique calling, you will see that you have wings to soar. And from up here, you will fly and see life. It is beautiful. Contest chair.